I'm in here, but it's not day or night. It's kind of half night, you know? But it looks just like this, except for the light. And I'm scared, like I can't tell you.
I can actually get your thing. Movement of means immense danger, but it's sliding and ending. It's actually taking a journey between monopoles and holding nothingness. I feel my mask of sanity. It's about to slip. A melancholy acceptance. Bound to be trudging through. Fucking disgusting sludge until I'm taking a cough and a joking breath and inhale. Unassured, failing it to spit out what is left. These hieroglyphs. Between the slab, a stabbing black knits, a gothic silhouette, a fearful pale and racist faces that I've tried to attack, dismiss them again. I'm striving and trying and screaming for meaning and ash of demon with talons bleeding, clawing at my ribcage trying to liberate. Slogging a cough and a wheeze and a knock me. Frail, fraying of my core. Hopes to choke, unspoken and undone. Maybe memories from me, but it can't stop me. I'll wear a jester's face. As I take light, I'll make light of days right from great heights. Not a single tear of pity will well up from my state. Make up, I'll spit up in disgust from mistrust. On a sad and static face of skin, I decided it makes no sense wherein. I am sissy, first mouth, ground shut in a glowing grimace at the wordless absurdity that shed again, hurting me. This is my seventh flare, and I like it here. Frozen alone, not lonely, only me. We know when to go and disown me. If there's anything on my pilgrimage.
Ah!